Setting up your POS equipment has never been easier. In this video, we're going to go through step by step on exactly how you can connect your hardware devices to get you set up and taking payments. We will cover how to connect your printer, cash drawer, and scanner to your tablet. First things first, let's start with your printer. Contact Touch Bistro support to ensure your printer is compatible. To set up, ensure the printer is connected to power. If you have a cash drawer, connect it to the printer via the supplied cable. Next, connect the printer to the local network. Please refer to your printer's instructions for more information. Now, power on your printer. Let's connect your printer to Touch Bistro. Open the Touch Bistro POS app. Tap Admin at the top right-hand corner and select Admin Settings. On the left-hand menu, tap Printers and Kitchen Displays. Tap Add on the top right-hand corner and select Add Printer. Under Available Printers, select your printer. Select Next at the top right-hand corner, tap Printer Name, and select the name that best suits your use case. Select Print Test Page. If your printer successfully prints the test page, go ahead and tap Save. Next up, let's connect your barcode scanner. Ensure your barcode scanner is connected to power and switched on. Scan the pairing barcode found in your user guide. Open your iOS settings, select Bluetooth, and connect your device. On Samsung, select Settings, Bluetooth, and select your device. Close your apps and relaunch the Touch Bistro POS app. Tap Admin at the top right-hand corner and select Admin Settings. Select the item you would like to test your scanner with. If your scanner is properly paired, you will see Bluetooth scanner detected under the UPC group. Point the scanner at an item and scan. The barcode will then appear in the UPC field. Your scanner is now set up and ready to go. Now all you need to do is to secure your tablet using one of our premium tablet stands. You can find all the products listed here in the description below.